She said she's single and I'm not speechless.